We're at Macculloch. I don't know. Macculloch? The Historical Museum and Gardens. Let's check it out. That's pretty cool. I don't think I've ever seen a harp before in person. So this is Morris Canal stuff, which we're going to see later, hopefully, if it doesn't friggin' rain. It's interesting. Oh, this one you can touch. Usually you can't touch things. These are pretty cool chandeliers. It's probably all real crystal and stuff. It smells old in here. I'm probably going to make this a separate video from the main video I've been making today. Wow, look at that. Wow. Yeah, that's old school. So this was a schoolhouse. It's now set up for like an event they're having. But these are original. Ooh, there's quite an echo in here. Hello. Wow, that's quite an echo. That's pretty awesome. These are original school desks. That is pretty cool. So this Thomas Nast guy was a political cartoonist. Wow. Give me liberty or give me death. That's what I get from that painting. It's pretty cool. And there's a garden out back. And this is the garden. Oh, my settings are off. There we go. Much better. Let's check out this garden. He said this is a well, historic here. The guy that works here. Well, I was supposed to see the Morris Canal thing today, but this weather, I don't know. Man. Wow, that's prickly. Unbelievable. Damn weather. It's supposed to be a beautiful 70 degrees. This is ridiculous. This is nice. This is a good picture right here. This is nice. This is a nice little garden. All right, well, kill a half an hour and then we'll go to the next spot.